3, 2, 1. Hello metalheads and music fans in general, how are you all doing? Tinos here from the channel The Love of Tinos is bringing you, you say it, the most entertaining and epic epicest reactions, metal reactions. Yes, not always metal, but still mostly metal reactions on YouTube. Today again with my girlfriend, my beautiful girlfriend. Oh, she came prepared for this song because it's pretty. Oh, you see what I did? It's pretty important to her, you know. Like, okay, like, guys, you met my girl Inga, my girlfriend from Lithuania. Today we're gonna be reacting to maybe her favorite band. I think so. Maybe favorite band with a girl. Because you have favorite bands, more favorite bands. Like, what do you think?
One
is
your from favorite? The
future. Yeah, one from the favorite bands of hers. I think so, mostly because this band is just releasing music like kind of like melancholic and depressing and made some. Okay, like depressing, but like it's like a punch in your face. You know, it's like really hardcore, but. Kind of talking about like that song make me want to dance, stuff like that. So yeah, if you're a Pretty Reckless fan, welcome guys. If you're not, then today we're gonna be reacting to their new single 25, came out Friday, November 13th. Friday 13th, yeah. You gonna kill me yet? It's our anniversary as well, huh? 1 year and 4 months.
Okay.
Actually,
maybe go. You want to go there?
And we have a company as well, nice. Hey! Okay guys, enough of me talking. Let's just get straight into the action. Make sure you leave a like, you subscribe, you click that bell. And guys, never dislike videos about my girl is in, okay? Because we did that Slipknot live concert reaction, it was my fault that I didn't show her music video first. That doesn't mean you have to dislike, guys. Yeah, please, leave a like.
They lose their
attention. Woman. Okay guys. We really appreciate you, yeah, for being here. Thank you very much. Okay.
Talk for yourself.
Okay, I really appreciate you. God damn.
Year one was lots of fun, but nothing lasts forever in my dream.
Okay, so I guess what I realize now, she's just gonna be counting until 25.
Her voice so nice when she sing that 4 so deep.
Ah, yeah.
I got chills.
Really? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, she's like going really low in her clean voice. And I think she's gonna go even lower.
Her voice this
time,
so
like, it's like 6, 7, 8, she's gonna go up to 25. I don't know, it looks like there's some. There are reasons, 25 reasons. I don't know what.
Let's listen.
Yeah,
let's go.
At 25, and still alive, much longer than expected for a man. At 25, all hope has died, and the glass of my intentions.
Nice voice. She made a really nice growling, kind of like growling in the middle of the chorus. That was nice. That was nice.
You're 25 as well.
No, woman. Now I realized that she said year one in the beginning. So year 25, and then year 25, you have to kill me. Oh shit! Stop.
You're 25.
No, I mean year 25. You're gonna know each other. You know, 25 years together. Hey, please.
Damn it. Long time to wait.
I'm gonna be just like 50 or something. Please.
49.
Nie, 49. Okej, this is 15. It's something I would say a lot of, just for me, the instrumentation, guys, it's really superb. Like, I can hear those bells that you can hear, like, in the cemetery, like, dun, like someone is about to die, you know? And the orchestra behind, like, the violins, all the strings, they sound so perfect for this kind of song. Guess, I don't know, they were going for a ballad or something? To see if it's gonna get a bit heavier. Okay, I like that part with the piano. Wasn't that nice?
Very nice.
What? Wow, I didn't expect that they changed, because he sounded kind of happy as well. It was like, dun, 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 dun. It was really cool, guys. They were going for like a really dark vibe of a song, and then it just changed. And I heard something about, like, was kind of, maybe, I don't know. I don't think so. It's about years. I think so. It's about her years, because she was saying something about all through past my teens. Maybe 10 years.
What about that 25 for a man?
For a man, is maybe it's just 25 years for a man is too much to live, you know? Yeah, the men have to die after 25. Woman, men have to die after 25.
You're done.
Yeah, stop. I'm not 25, guys, I'm 37.
Sure.
Okay. I'm getting scared now. What's going on? Fuck, why is this sound? It's like something's coming, you know? And stop. Hey! Stop! Fuck. What is that ending, guys? What in the name?
That was of amazing. Jesus!
Yeah, that was so good. Okay, guys, at least one band that my girl loves, and I can put her in the video, and she's gonna react and love the song. You say she reacted so much now. I had to put her in a pretty reckless song for her to like start reacting. Slim Nash not reacting. Okay, Marilyn Manson as well. She was reacting. I don't know what kind of other bands I can make her, you know, we can make her listen to. Maybe she
just does what you're listening.
Go maybe ahead. Falling in reverse, you're gonna like it. We'll see, guys. But okay, about this song now, it had a really dark vibe, guys. That's why I got from. And the lyrics as well. So like the chorus lyrics were really scary for me because I don't want to live until 25 and then I died. What is going on? Really? I didn't understand why she was saying year one, year two, and then she was explaining, you know, every year was, I don't know, it was maybe it's a relationship kind of thing. So year one, this was happening, and year two, these things were happening. So, wait, maybe let me see if I can find the lyrics. If you haven't found the lyrics, maybe you can understand. Ah, see? So year one was lots of fun. You see, so like in the first year you have a lot of fun, you know? And two, I followed you. Three, I still believed. And four, I wanted more. Maybe like four, she wanted no marriage and all that stuff, you know? So maybe it's a relationship kind of thing, guys. What do you guys think? Comment down in the section below. What do you think?
Seven. It's hard to understand. She talking from beginning of her life?
Of her life, yeah.
Until her 25?
Yeah.
Or beginning from some life with someone?
Maybe life with someone.
It's difficult, because, no?
Because she's like and at 25 and still alive. Okay, she doesn't say and you're still alive. She said and still alive. So we don't know who's still alive. But afterwards she said much longer than expected for a man. So. It's for that guy, it's a poor guy. After 25 years.
Poor guy.
Hey, woman! Please! Yeah, other than that, the interlude, I will say interlude was amazing, guys. Just changed to completely nothing and just the piano and her voice. That was unexpected. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, to say the truth, I don't listen to a lot of pretty reluctant, so we might listen to a bit more.
You're listening to me in the car.
Yeah! Yeah, but to say the truth, I never heard like them completely change it from one mood, because it was a dark mood, you know. I was feeling like a dark mood.
Yeah, you saw her in the picture. She was lying down
on the grave. Yeah, and she was like in the cemetery. So it was kind of like dark, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that was cool, guys. I really liked it. Tell me, guys, what you think in the comments. You liked it?
Of course, can't wait to put in my list and listening with all sound in the car.
Oh my god, we're gonna have some nice car rides, guys, with this girl.
Okay. Scream together the song.
Okay, so available February 12th, 2021. We're gonna react to more of those songs that are gonna come from the album, guys. Get ready, so subscribe. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe, guys. And click that bell. It's gonna be Death by Rock and Roll, that album. It's gonna be nice.
Mm.
Alright, guys, from me and my beautiful girlfriend, wish you happy and a lovely night. Keep on dreaming, keep on headbanging, and I will see you guys tomorrow, as always. See ya! Hey! What the? What the? Woman!
Really?
Crazy.